bolt bus.
I just picture him like riding Amtrak with like the fake nose and mustache and the glasses.
Right.
That's right. Why isn't the Wi-Fi working? God damn it.
God, oh yeah. I've had
this. He pulls out a secret phone that gets Wi-Fi everywhere.
That's right.
So it's no longer Air Force One, it's just another helicopter.
Another hunk of junk.
It's Marine One. Come on, let's see those Ospreys go up in the air.
Oh, there goes the other.
Right. Okay, kids, trivia. See which one of you can answer this one first. Who's the father of the helicopter?
Igor Sikorsky.
Oh, look at the big brains of that guy.
We had a lot of union members who worked at the Sikorsky factory in Connecticut.
Oh, really?
There it goes.
Look at this guy. I can even open them out like that.
Oh. Wow.
It's like a transformer. It looks like some sort of vehicle from outer space. It really does.
Look at that. It is so wild.
It looks like it belongs in like a sci-fi movie.
I could see it out of the corner of my eye when they were flying way out there, and I was like, what the hell is that shape?
That is huge.
It's so wild, because they have the dual rear. They don't have the stabilizer.
That thing is so awesome. That is big time awesome. It is like, I am the president of the country with the biggest military muscle in the world. They just come here and show it off at this peace conference.
Yeah, I know.
They're probably gonna
hang out.
That looks so
weird. They're gonna probably go to LaGuardia Airport or maybe to